Pillager coming off a state appearance in 2016 opens at home against Pelican Rapids. We start in the first quarter. Eli Horn takes the handoff and will find the paint. Pillager goes up 6-0 after missing the two-point conversion. Pelican Rapids, though, strikes back on its next possession. Oakley Crest finds Carlin Hogred for the short touchdown pass. The two-point conversion puts them up 8-6, but Pillager, they win big in this one. They'd come from behind 36-14, the final.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.